Welcome to FonePaw channel. This video will show you how to share music with iOS devices. The first method is the AirDrop, which is a useful feature of Apple. Like Bluetooth, you should enable the AirDrop of both two devices. Then, open music and find the one you want to share. You can see other devices in the music details. Select one and it will share the music to another device. The another method is that using FonePaw iOS transfer. First connect the devices to the computer, then you will see two devices on the list. Select the media and choose the music. Unlike AirDrop, you can select more than a music on FonePaw iOS transfer. Click the little triangle of the export to select the device and wait for seconds. In the end, you can see the music you shared on both two devices. That's all. If you want to know more about mobile tips and tricks, please go to www.fonepaw.com or subscribe me.